Hello everyone, this is Jason from Force Hammer Gaming, continuing our playthrough of Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods, so let us get going. The Holt.
My God. Everyone, evacuate now!
Yes, leave.
Assuming you want to use that orb to go to Erdak, right?
This is an emergency. Please evacuate the facility now.
That guy's so calm.
Spirit, you can get through to Erdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form, and that'll destroy all of them for good, right?
I'm assuming his silence means yes.
Yes, I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. The Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a decillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Erdak in the 6th region of the Equestrian Hold.
All right, ready for launch, Doom Guy.
Call him Doom Guy.
I'm sorry.
Alright, Stargate activate. Alright, take that.
Hayden's files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone in there and they'll actually have to help you do it.
Good to know. Where am I going? Oh, there we are. Is there a... They're right up there. Oh, here we go. Whoa! Weak points. Okay, vulnerable when the shields are on. Oh, I get it. Where are you? Come on, do a major attack on me. Nope. Got him. Oh, and there's another one. Ow, ow. Yeah. Okay. Is there another one? Doesn't look like it. Is that it? Okay, looks like that's it. Let me grab the ammo that's left. Alright. Okay, and let's see. Okay, there we go. Excellent. Nope, nothing back here.
The demons now move freely through this world, without the Khan Maker, and since the awakening of the Icon of Sin here, the seal has been broken.
Interesting.
That's Vega. You left him here on your last mission.
Okay, do I just jump here? No! Dang it. Ah! Okay. Come on. Ah, there we go. Ah, there you are. And come on. Boom. Oh, we got a spirit empowered. Whoops! Keep running out of ammo. Oh, I didn't catch him, I caught that guy! Okay. and survive a little bit longer. Okay. Out of ammo and everything that I need. Come on. Okay, but it's dead anyways. That's fine. They make you misses. Okay, that means I need ammo. No fuel. Okay. Take out the tyrant first this time around. Tyrant dead. Insufficient fuel! Always insufficient fuel. Come on. any... Okay, that'll do. Die! Ugh. Finally. Whew, that was tough. That was tough. I just want to go around. Let's make sure I got all the ammo. Okay, I think I saw armor shards somewhere here. There we go. Should not have died there. Super shotgun, there we go. Okay, let's see if anything's up here. Ah, one up. Okay, where to? Let's see if there's something this way. Nope. Alright, battle time! Or not. Okay, gotta get up there. So I know I gotta break that tree down. Okay, there we go. Ah, it's a spirit-empowered one. Slayer gates. Slayer gates are optional intense encounters. Okay, interesting. Okay. Oh, what's this? Ah, the map. Both down. Actually, where do I go? No. Okay, went up there. Oh, wait. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, don't get in my way. Okay, next. Oh, yep, yeah, up here. That'll take too long. Nope. Okay. Okay, guess I have to jump. No! Okay, is there another way to go? Oh. Okay. Hold on. No. This will do. Nope, not a button. Two up. Cool. To know. Okay. Okay, I guess I have to go for those things over there. Until it starts turning red. Okay. guess I can't move on. Can't move on until I kill these things. Power demon. Die, please. Thank you. Yeah, break that neck. Poof. All right. Go. I mean, I think that's what I was coming from. Ow. Okay, this feels like an arena. It's like boss encounter. That? Nope. Okay. Ah, now I see it. Electrified floor. Else. Nope. Okay. Extra life. Dang it! No ammo ever! Where's that? Hold on. Nope, not you. Did I already get it? Nope, it's right here. Nice. Okay, got rockets. Ouch. Okay. Nope, don't want to touch that just yet. Okay. Just want to get all the ammo on the top here and health. Oh, actually, it just reappears. Interesting. Was not aware of that. Okay. I think I got all the ammo necessary. You will fry. Nice. Ow. Crap you. Dang it. Alright, where are you? Okay, good. Just want to see if there's... just grab all the ammo that I can. Okay, I think that's it. Oh, one more here. Alright, over there.
It is clear that I am what was known as the Father. While I have indefinite access and understanding of this world's systems, I lack the control that is necessary to remove the demons and reseal the void. Without a physical form, I am merely a presence. I have no recollection of myself. I believe my essence from the sphere would return me to my full faculties.
Alright,
He clearly doesn't know what you did in the swamp. Maybe he thinks you're here to help him.
Let me just grab that. Yes, just take a ride. Yep. Okay, let's see what's here. Guess it doesn't really matter which door I take. Oh. Slice and slice. Ah, armor. Good. It's one of those things again. Ouch, ouch, and ouch. Crap. Whew. Okay, let's try this again. Good old BFG ammo, but we'll definitely do not want to use that right now. Got that health pack. Get those shield people. There we are. Dang it, dang it, and dang it. think I saw armor somewhere. Oh, crap. Okay, gotta get that staff person. This one. On. And... nice. Okay, buff totem, must kill that. There you are. And... yes! It's... nope! Never is. Oh man, there are a lot of them. Dope. Ah, armor. Gonna kill those big guys first. Whoops. Okay, got him. Okay, come on. Yeah! Is that it? Holy crap. Okay. Whew. Intense as always. Just want to make sure I get as much ammo as I can, scour the area. It would be quicker if, you know, the game just let us just like collect all the ammo that's in the area before we move on. Alright, let's go. And oh. Okay. Do I hit this? Is that it? Oh. Secret encounter? Sure, why not? Where is everyone? Dang it! Oh well. Well, let's give that one more try. If I can't do it, I can't do it. It's fine. Just because there's a Marauder and I keep forgetting the name of that other creature. That thing. Come on. Nope. Ah, why won't you chance? There you... Nope. What's this? Okay, think I'm gonna fail this. Ah, you know what? It's okay. Maybe some other time. Oh no! What? Nah. Okay. Ugh. It's like, really? Come on. All right. Is there anything in this direction? Okay, I think we're good. Well, what's here? Oh wait, no, that's where I came from. Push the... wait. Okay, now push the button.
You are here to restore order to my world. With the demons in control, you understand the threat they pose to all my creations.
Maybe?
He doesn't seem to know you have the Dark Lord's sphere.
No, he does not. Okay. Oh, damn it. Okay, let's try that again. Let's use this instead. Nope, that didn't take care of it as much as I'd like. Damn it! I thought I touched the health pack. Okay, let's do that again. Health pack and armor. Damn it, why won't you just die? There it is. Why is this thing not dead yet, man? Boom, also. Still gotta deal with that one. Okay. Oh, it's got one of those two. Whoops. Nice. So nice. You. That's fine. Come on. There we go! Sweet! Actually, is there anything on the other side? It looks kind of the same. Let's see. Oh, nope, he got company. Definitely a lot of shield people. Shit. Oh! Okay. Gotta get my plasma rifle ready for that. Ow, ow. Okay, plasma. Oh, if I blow them up like that, we'll not collect the health, it seems. Alright, fine. Rockets for everybody. Very fast. Slice. Okay. That was tougher than I thought it would be. So is there anything else here? Nope. Alright, I guess I'll go through this door. This was the other side. credits. Oh, okay, that wasn't as bad as the other one. Okay, this way? Nope. This way? No. Oh. And it only lasts for a little bit. Oh, no. Okay.
According to Korax tablets, if you kill the Dark Lord, any demon outside of their world will be destroyed.
Alright, looks like we're gonna kill this Dark Lord. Well, hopefully kill the Dark Lord. It's him again.
Reckless mission ends now.
Looks like it's turning to some sort of Lovecraftian monster. All right, let's do this. Nice. No, I will not stop. Oh crap. Dual spirits. Okay, alright. Whoops. Ah! Okay, at least the checkpoint's here. though. I do not want the Sentinel armor. Yikes, probably don't want to. Definitely do not want to use that just yet. Okay. Ah! Yeah. Okay, that's it for BFG. I am so dead. Ooh, health. Nope, too late. Don't want to use that just yet. Probably don't want to get too close. Honestly, I'm just gonna ignore all the other enemies. Or at least try to. Because I'm stuck. Where are you? Ah! Well, keeps pushing me into the portal. Gotta kill those eye things. Okay, got it. Get that. Thank you. Where are you? Come on. Okay. Okay. You know, screw it. Let's see if one good shot of the BFG Nope. That was wasted. But who cares if I can get these things? Okay, one. Want him? On. Yes, down you go.
He was my servant. On my command, he removed me from this place.
Gonna do it. Gonna kill him.
It is not required that you end his life. Your mission here is now your own.
I'm gonna fight a big monster here.
The consequences of your actions here are irreversible.
Gentlemen, how are you doing? Mystical.
The Dark Lord is the leader of Hell's armies. Not a king, but a warrior of the Dark Realm. The fiercest among them, as only the strongest could rule the demons.
Looks human.
It is you, in their world.
Oh, so my evil doppelganger, I guess. To be continued. Okay. So that is the end of The Ancient Gods Part 1. Cool. Okay, so I guess that is the end of The Ancient Gods Part 1. So next video, I'll be starting The Ancient Gods Part 2. So, hope you enjoyed watching this. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And be sure to check out my other social media accounts in the description below. Until next time, this is Jason from Force Hammer Gaming, signing off.